So, what's going on, guys? This is Do-reddo here. I'm back some more with The Last of Us. So, previously, where we left off is,
Where are they?
Dina and, Ellie are making out in a weed room. That's what happened. And I hear a zombie. Hold up, what the fuck? Whoa. Can't see me. So I'm guessing this Abby chick is gonna try to go kill him. I have no idea, but we'll see. Cause I mean,
oh my god!
Holy shit! There's so many of them. Whoa! Jesus Christ. Help! I'm getting my ass beat. Oh my. Holy fuck. I got my ass beat. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, fuck. Run, Abby, run! Shit, my parkour's not helping me here. Run. Ooh, water's cold as fuck. Holy fuck, dude, there's so many of them. Come on.
Damn it.
Oh shit. Run, Abby. Run. Oh, fuck. Watch out for that guy with the... No. Fuck out of me. Oh my god. Let me go. Shoot this bitch, Abby, come on! Who the fuck is this?
We're gonna have to run! There's too many of them! I'll cover you! No! Come on, this way! Who here?
Damn,
hold up! This way, come on!
Joel, come on, let's go. Holy shit.
You okay?
Yeah.
That was intense. Goddamn.
It don't matter. What does is where we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Just like back in the fuck was that guy's name in the first one?
Yeah.
Dude, well, I got a Glock.
Keep up with us.
Not the best shot.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Some fishes are everywhere.
I got this bitch.
Get to the door.
Está madre. I got you, Tommy.
Through this door! Come on! Hurry!
Bitch ass, bro. Don't you run up on me, bro. I can take... Bro, I got the showering gun, bitch. Let me grab this pipe real quick. Holy shit. Got a hammer.
That's our way out. You see a way up there? Here, use this. Hey, girl!
What you want me to do with this?
Push it up under the cart! We're getting inside! I'll get the gauntlet to the window! You two keep those infected off of me! Okay.
Headshot.
Look out! Damn, this thing is...
Tommy, what the fuck? Come on, Tommy, you don't got all day.
Get this thing off of me!
Oh shit. Help! Help! Fuck. I didn't see that clicker. God damn it. I got you. Got the homeboy.
Get this thing off of me! Help me with this thing!
Give me a second, Tommy.
Save my head. You need me to take over? I got it. Just keep those infected away.
Bitch ass.
How we doing, Tommy? Almost there.
Come on, Tom.
I got you. Come on. Whoa, go. Hey, through the window. Let's go.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Did I break my ankle?
Get close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
Holy shit!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Oh, how convenient.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel.
What's your name?
Abby, are you okay?
I need to get out of here.
We gotta go back. We're gonna outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bold release. It can work. All right. I'll get the door.
All right. Keep riding with me. Come on.
I need to hurry the fuck up. Jesus Christ. Holy Jesus.
What about this one?
Damn, so we did the deed, huh?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from under.
Ew, she got armpit hair.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. A chemical burn. I did it myself.
You fucking liar. I knew it. My theory was correct. That tattoo was to cover her bite.
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
She ain't playing, Dino.
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark? Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
Y'all did the deed.
You're supposed to be on patrol.
The fuck?
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
No, they got jumped.
At least, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Now we're Ellie, I guess? No, never mind. Close it. I don't think that's all of them, though.
Let's get inside!
How did they know that they were coming?
Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
Like this.
Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
They better not kill Joe, I fucking swear to God. What the fuck did he do?
Who are you?
Guess.
I have no clue.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move. God damn it.
Oh my God.
Clear out.
After I saved your bitch ass.
You stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
You motherfucker. They better not have killed Joel, I swear to God.
Joel! Tommy! Oh, shit. How do I get down there?
I don't know, but we're about to fuck him up. Alright, Shimmer, you stay there, I'm gonna go fucking.
Come on. Please be okay.
There's a house. It's over there. If you wing up, yeah.
Joel! Tommy!
That's not the way. It's over here. Yep. Seems like that's the way. Hold on, let me listen real quick. Voice down. That's him.
Where is that coming from?
I don't know, but the tree stock and fuck these guys up. You're watching us. Who the fuck is this random man? Who's this Abby chick, dude? I have no idea who she is. Maybe she's like an old lover, or my other guess is she's probably Ellie's mom. I have no clue. Or she's a doctor.
Look, you got her! Okay?
that?
Let him
she
go!
She snuck in!
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
Joe, what the fuck? They really killed Joel. Fucking wow. Fucking wow.
Oh my God.
I literally have no words for that shit.
I'm sorry.
Guessing that's Dina. God damn, that was rough to watch. They really pulled a Negan.
Hey.
Hey.
Could I sit down, please? Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
Tell me how you
doing. She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
He's
if
right.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing?
Nah, fuck that.
You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care.
You can't talk me out of this.
All because they decided to save this random Abby chick. Wow.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out.
Tommy wants this as much as hell he does.
One day.
Wants to fuck these guys up.
Please.
I don't know who she's. I don't know if she's gonna spare anything. Tell me in one day my eye healed like that? Nah. So that scene from like the trailer, I thought that they killed They killed Dina, not Joel. Remember what I thought, that they would end up killing Joel like this? Straight up fucking, like, Negan, he just bashed this man's head in.
I want to stop at his house before we leave.
I wonder if Tommy's ever going to tell her that she's, like, the cure.
Pick something up.
Rest in peace, Joel. God damn it, dude. Fucking hell. Let's go. First, actually, let me see if we can find some Easter eggs here. There has to be some. Scott King. Albert Parker. There has to be, like, some Easter egg somewhere that I'm missing here. Can't read this first one right here. Well, if y'all know any Easter eggs, just drop them in the comments. But I'm pretty sure one of these is, like, an Easter egg to the first game.
The horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story.
She ride or die. I like it, but no. What if they kill her too?
You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Not gonna lie, guys, I shed a little bit of tear when I fucking saw Joel dying. At least Joel was appreciated. Look at all these flowers. Did he? I wonder if he kept the watch that his daughter gave him. I drew this. Don't know what day she's talking about. Let's keep looking around, see if we find anything good. Let me guess. I made that. No? Let's say you're gonna hang out in the living room. The fuck? What's your problem, Dina? You okay, Ellie? She'll get whatever we wanted to grab. Is it a pick? I think it's a pick. It has to be. Joel and Tommy. Yeah. I'll read those later. So Joel's very handy. Look at that. He made sculptures. That's pretty cool. You okay there? Oh, Ellie. Yeah, my boy was living lavish, though. Not gonna lie. Look at that. And he had this whole ass house to himself. That's his daughter. That's me. What is this? That's the watch. It's the watch his daughter gave him on the for his birthday, the first one. This is his revolver. in a minute.
Everything okay?
The fuck you do? Damn. So I got one bullet saved for this Abby bitch in that revolver.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always.
Oh, Tommy ended up going.
He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
Mary, just let him go.
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just bring back Tommy alive.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Yeah, she got lucky. So is Dina gonna go or not? Seattle day one.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
Are you talking infected?
No.
We're talking people.
Conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
How do we know where we're going?
Little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Yeah, I don't know who this Abby bitch is. I know I keep repeating that, but I genuinely don't know who this bitch is. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and hit that straight. Damn, this is so vivid. So we get in 4K, boss. Or boss. Hey,
cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Well. Look around real quick. You should grab ammo when you got 5 bullets, Illy. What the fuck? You know how many people you're taking on, and you're over here.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Should I look around? Maybe there might be some stuff. We can't go back there. All right, let's keep going. Just keep on going, Shimmer. Let's go. Is that door open? Just out of sheer curiosity. No, it doesn't. Alright. Never mind. Alright, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Something over there on that side. Let me check that out real quick.
Stay with Shimmer. Yeah.
Got some alcohol.
Yes.
Yeah. Starfire kids, they are good heroes. What's this? It's a map. We totally might need this. Right.
Anything good in there?
Yeah, we got a map.
Tourist map. Well, that's something.
Alright, let's keep on riding where the wind takes me. Careful there, Shimmer. Go straight or left.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts. I know. That's what scares me.
Just galloping in the middle of nowhere.
Whoa, is that the QZ? Yep. Watch the high spots.
Come on, you can get in there. There we go.
WLF, trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place. Where is everyone? They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Well.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms? You think it was the WLF?
Yeah, and they left him here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up. Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall.
No, we didn't get anything. Let's try over here. Nothing. What about over here? God damn it. What is this? You get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kieran, tell him I sent you, and give him the kilo, and he'll get you inside the wall. Good luck. Man. Alright. Excuse me. There's nothing here. Yep, that was Fedra. She was right. Oh, that was awkward. Ooh. I didn't know we can crawl up under here. What is this? Fuck out of the way, Dina. Fucking looking at me like that.
Anything good in there?
Pretty no, bitch. Over. What is this? Oh. You know how this works, Ellie. I don't know why you store that. Come on. It's over here. I think it's over here on this side.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Holding cells? For what? Parkour. Run, Ellie. Oh.
Dina, help me up here. Okay.
Boom, it's gonna fall, right?
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Got it. And... Alright, guys, so I guess I'm gonna leave it. Leave this part here. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And then we'll see you in the next time. So hopefully we'll find out what the fuck, why they killed Joel and who the fuck the savvy bitch is, but